We give thanks to our hosts, the pastor, deacon, and congregation of St. Paul's United Church of Christ for their generous support of our mission and vision for a renewed Roman Catholic priesthood. We welcome Bishop Dana Reynolds from Carmel, California, who is the presiding minister and gathers us as the Universal Church. We introduce our concelebrants, Regina Nicolosi, Alessia Pinta, and Dagmar Celeste, and myself, Abby Ruby. Historical and archaeological evidence reveals that women served as deacons, priests, and bishops from the 2nd to the 6th centuries AD. Deacons Phoebe, Sophia, and Maria, priests Leda and Vitalia, bishops Theodora and Alexandra served alongside the apostles. All of them served as leaders in those first years of the building of the Christian community. Today, in the Roman Catholic women priests, ordinations of deacons and priests, we continue in the renewal of our first Christian traditions, and we celebrate the fact that Jesus invited women as well as men. We gather with our sisters Alta, Mary, and Linda to be ordained deacons, and Barbara to be ordained priest.
In the name of Jesus Christ, we choose you, Alta, Mary, and Linda, as deacons.
Thanks be to God.
In the name of Jesus Christ, we choose.